So, welcome to the gameplay. We're basically gonna see what this game is all about because our head is really beautiful and it's really great, so we'll see. I'm gonna skip the cinema.
John here. Hear me loud and clear, partner? Alright. I'll be straight up. I've seen what you can do and I'm impressed, but my job is to push you as hard as I can to really see what you're capable of. So let's just start with a little wingsuit jump warm-up, just like we talked about. The exit point's not far from here, so make your way over there. Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Smooth sailing now. Pull your parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground, because I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here. All right, let's see what you got. Smooth as butter. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tête du Dene. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what it means. All right? I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there.
Oh shit.
Now!
There's a lot of places like this out here, but we need to search for the best possible location to reach him. All right, let's head back to base camp so we can... Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas. Good job. The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those trick skills of yours? Of course you do!
So cool.
Holy crap!
Oh shit.
I'll be honest, I put this warm-up together to show the team at Red Bull what you're capable of, because they're putting on an event nearby called the Ultra Natural. Well, they love what they saw and want you to take part, so let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now. They're putting together killer events like this one, where only the best of the best can compete, and that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks, and let's show the crowds just how good you are. Because the Ultra Naturals are just a taste of what's to come.
Get the money, get the honey, get the honey, get the honey. pressure. No one can do it better. If you can't handle the pressure, I suggest you write a letter. I am gonna get up. Been buzzing since I met her. See me scheming like a letter. You can get the rope and jump it in like
fantastic! Remember when I said give these people a show they won't forget? Well, you just did that. The crowd went nuts for that run. All right, see that spot over there I marked out for you? Let's make our way over to it. For you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward. So explore to discover drop zones and open new lines. Take risks, go for the stylish rides, and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders and look around for the mountain stories too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here in the mountains. And if you're feeling brave, we can take a trip to Alaska. But you better be ready, because that place is mean as hell. All right, what say we dive into some challenges and mountain stories nearby and start working on that rep of yours?
Chit-chit!
Oh shit. Thank you.
is not... Shit!
Dobra, zjeżdżamy i spierdalamy spać. Spadamy spać, znaczy się. Druga 30. What the hell?
Welcome to the Alps, wide open European territory where Mont Blanc is the king. Your objective is to level up, to tame these snowy giants one by one, making your way to the king. You will have to reach level 23 to unlock the summit of Mont Blanc. How to level up? Let's have a look at some of the regions of the map. Here's a freestyle challenge. By surpassing the medal performances, you will gain XP. You will find different types of challenges scattered in all regions. Here, for example, is one of the many wingsuit challenges. And challenges are not the only type of activity on this map. This is a mountain story. Each mountain story is unique. In this one, you will participate in a movie shoot. Completing mountain stories will also give you XP to level up. And every time you level up, you will unlock more activities. For instance, once you reach level 9, you will be invited to 3 amazing Red Bull events in Switzerland. There's way more along the way, and once you hit level 25, you will unlock your personal helicopter, allowing you to drop anywhere you want. Now, let's summarize all this. Then I'll put you in front of the best activity for you to begin with.
Gotcha. I wonder if anyone's uncovered it. Now this place I can really work with. There could be someplace interesting that you need to keep moving, get a little closer. No stopping me today.
Invite to an exclusive event that's all set to kick off out here in the region. It's a free ride run, which means anything goes. So it's the perfect stage for you to showcase your flexibility on the powder.
This is a free ride event that's going to take you through a village, but if you want to come out on top, you're going to need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
Not good, not good!
Not bad, not bad at all. But you're gonna need to ramp things up a bit if you want to claim that top spot.
Just yet, because I'm so far out. right, now this is cool. Somewhere fresh to start from. I'm heading out to try and find somewhere new to check out for the day, if you want to tag along with me. You got some free time on your hands to check out some new slopes with me? You got some free time on your hands to check out some new slopes with me?
I am the Showman, the Bombastic. My lands filled with winding forests and snow parks promising endless hours of adventure-filled fun. You'll shred snow-caked ruins below my summit, shining diamond white in the blazing sunlight. I am freestyle. I am free ride. My kingdom of powder, home to those with a zest for life. This world is filled with villages ripe for wicked tricks and jumps. And the greatest challenge of all, the legendary Five Holds, a line fit only for the brave and bold. So I dare you to show me if you've got what it really takes.
Yeah.
Not good, not good!
I could just sit up here all day and watch the world go by. But where's the fun in that when you can fly above it, right? That's why David Barish gave us our wings back in 65. All we need to do is take that leap of faith and just, all right, here we go. Woohoo! Watch those trees. Amazing, right? There really is no other feeling like it. Okay, are you ready for this? It's my fate job right up ahead. Look at that view. I love it. You didn't think you'd be doing this when you woke up this morning. Use the ridge lift. Let the winds take you and carry you right up. Keep doing what I'm doing, and you've got this. Something else, right? The wing gods sure did have our backs up there. I can tell you that. Didn't you feel it? I felt it. I felt it every step of the way. Every turn and every ridge lift. They were right there, riding alongside us. Beautiful doesn't even begin to describe it.